Here is the double cylinder, double axle, 100 horsepower steam engine connected with the generator through the countertop. This is going to Dominican Republic where generator is to run at 1800 RPM. So we have to arrange the countershaft in between. Here is the 100 horsepower steam engine. Testing is being done with a small service boiler. This requires 1.5 ton capacity boiler. But we have no big boiler with us, so we are testing it with a small boiler, service boiler. So, just to ensure that it is properly running.